Her Majesty the Queen to prorogue Parliament from 9th September to 14th October was unlawful, and that therefore the prorogation itself is unlawful.
We need to de-escalate, we need to de-conflict, we need peace. That's what Palestinians and Israelis need. We don't need to live in this conflict for another 100 years.